No chill, no filter.
Uh-huh.
Look at here. Y'all remember this guy right here?
Yeah, I remember him.
He back. Look at him. And see, wait a second. I can't say I'm back, because then that would imply that I left something. Or I left going somewhere.
I left something, you know what I'm saying?
Man, what's popping with you, fam?
Oh, shit, man.
Mr. Great Lakes, GE, one of the motherfucking most, I'm talking about, fam, let me tell you something, man. I still watch that motherfucking battle between you and old boy. I can't say his name. You already know.
Damn.
And I done heard people use your shit verbatim. I ain't gonna say no names. From that battle, I done heard the same lines. I done heard shoot something.
Stop filming me! I'm about to shoot something! Bro, do your thing!
I done heard the Splash Brother KD line.
Only way KD win, get it? That shit go together. Drop 30 easy, do that with Russ. Only way KD win, go get the Splash Bros to back him up.
I done heard all type of shit since that motherfucking battle, fam. I mean, I guess that's how it is, man.
Yeah, you know how it be,
man. That's what
man.
They do.
They've been doing my shit like that for a long time.
You're walking mean.
Yeah, that's what it is. Shit like that for a long time, bro.
But you know what though? At least motherfuckers, man, they recognize you as one of them dudes, for real, for real.
Oh yeah, you know.
So you just here supporting this evening. Ain't no battles.
Nah.
When your next one?
I'm gonna do a little warm up joint.
Battling 08.
July 18th.
And who he battling?
Look at some nigga named Wooka, some shit like that.
Some nigga named Rico?
Wooka. Wooka, Wooka, Waka.
Oh, okay. Y'all
Waka.
Women walking in.
Louis, MC, some shit like that.
Oh, okay. Either way it go. Yeah, I mean.
Yeah, I mean, it ain't really nothing to be, you know what I'm saying, excited about. It's
right,
just,
right.
Just something to get the cobwebs off, you know what I'm saying?
Okay. Well, you know, it's been a long ass time since you've been in front of the cam, fam. I mean, you're back. So I know that's your plan, but I mean, ultimately, fam, what's your plans, fam?
Oh, man.
I know you. It's I see you, bro.
Staring out the clink.
Man, that's what that. Hey, that go without saying. That's number one, shit.
Stand above ground, man.
Most definitely.
You know, family and all that type of shit. But, you know, I'm just here for the ride, man. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, so what about, like, any more battles? I mean,
I ain't gonna have no more warm-ups. No more warm-up battles.
For sure.
I had a little talk with, like, some URL-type shit.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Right.
And, you know, besides that, so got some other shit coming up, so.
So you doing any more events of your own?
Yeah.
Go Hard or Go Home, URL-TV?
Yeah, we're going to do the Go Hard or Go Home shit. Our next one we're going to do going to be in August. And then we're going to, me and a few other league owners and shit, ExTendo niggas and shit, got together and we're going to do another little league and shit, so.
Okay. What's somebody like just branding a whole new demonstration?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You know, some more mainstreamer ass shit.
For sure. All right, man. Well, you already know, man. I'm super excited that you're back, man. I already know you got something for us, cause that's what the jailhouse do. At least a motherfucker gonna come back with some bars, with some brand new shit like that. That shit that you know what, man. I think I'm gonna do this one today.
Hey, just wait to just shake the cobweb battle off, man.
Wait till
these motherfuckers get the people that brown, that new brown stick shit coming in, man. I bet they jump back on my shit.
So man, I'm just looking forward to seeing another motherfucking authentic GE. That packed the house. You feel me?
Oh yeah. So, Haymaker GE.
Yeah, I'm talking about Haymaker after Haymaker. See, and you know what? The best thing about that is that battle between you and old boy, man. People couldn't even sweat me on that because I put them motherfuckers in the right place. You feel me? All that, look, all your shit was motherfucking effect worthy, fam. You know what I mean? And that's what's up, fam. That's the shit I'm talking about.
You put that shit right in place.
Man, and you know what? And motherfuckers, you look, I can't no motherfucker say I was dick riding. It was one motherfucker, man, that posted some shit talking about the effects of his ass. Look, man, I don't give no fuck about that shit. You one dude that don't nobody know. So your opinion don't even matter. But you know what? Thanks always, for the view.
It's always a nigga on YouTube, man, that's forcing it, man.
Right, in real life.
You know, YouTube is the motherfucker hierarchy of forcing it niggas, man.
In real life. You know what I'm saying? Cause you know it's a bunch of lonely motherfuckers up in there, man. Weirdos, all type of shit.
Like if you ain't uploading videos, why do you even gotta your name on the YouTube page anyway.
Right. And then you press on his name and he ain't got no subscribers.
He ain't got nothing.
Look, and you know what I'm saying? It's an emoji or some shit.
That's
you
why it's like I can't take no YouTube niggas serious, man.
Right, unless they got a genuine motherfucking
a lot of niggas there just to make me mad.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying? That's they whole motive.
Right.
Get the motherfucker off.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Okay, well, check this out, man. Once again, man, I'ma let you get back to it. I know you gotta go live and whatnot, let motherfuckers know what the fuck going on out here today. There's no chill, no filter TV, my man, Mr. Great Lakes, GE.
Yeah,
the
GOAT
of Milwaukee.
Yeah, we back. Y'all got fat while I was gone.
Says time to spread the wealth now.
Yeah.
Time to hand it back.
Nigga bag gets sold in the park I want in.
Okay, y'all heard it from the black Frank White.
Yeah.
All right,
Frank
man.
Black.
Yeah, you know what I mean? Y'all heard it here first, man. My man, GE, man. We out here, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, we out here.
As y'all can see.
Battle rap back.
Peoples are showing up, you know what I mean? And of course, you know, this man right here is the basis of the whole situation. So you know what I'm saying? We all gonna just say right now, salute to my man. Glad to have you back.
No chill, yeah, no man.
TV.
Ooh, let me stop that, man. I'm just out on bail. Ain't no telling what they might try.
Ah, yeah. Okay, once again, No Chill, No Filter TV. This is my man GE. We're about this bitch. Peace.
Peace.
Trapper!